Which brings us to our shortest conversation of the week.
Shortest conversation of the week.